transfer function can be derived. So you can see here, you can see here G1, G2, H1. These are the three gains present in the diagram. G1, G2 and then H1, these are the three blocks gains. They are called gains present in the diagram. And if you see, G1, G2 are in forward direction, H1 is in backward direction. H1 is in backward direction. And here, this part of the diagram is repeated twice. I will redraw the diagram first. So I have G1. After G1, one summing point. And after summing point, G2. And here is output Y. Before G1, one summing point. Input is X. Input is X. Any notation can be used. Whatever given in the question, we have to use as it is. We cannot change the notations. And here if you see, H1 is present. H1 is present, which is connected to this summing point, H1. And negative sign is here. Negative sign is here. It starts from this point. This is the branch point. This is the branch point. If you see one more unity feedback, if no gain is there, no block is there, this is called unity feedback, which means gain equal to 1. If simple line is there, gain equal to 1. All this G1, G2, H1 are gains. G1, G2, H1, these are gains. If no such block is there, gain equal to 1, which can also be called as unity feedback. Because it is backward direction, it is called feedback path. Unity feedback. Okay. You can see the starting point. It starts from the same branching. Same branching. H1 is coming. Unity feedback also comes from the same branching. So I will just draw it separately and connect to the summing point where it is connected. Okay, this is the unity feedback. And here minus sign is present. Unity feedback, minus sign is present. Okay, I have redrawn the diagram. I have separated H1 and unity feedback. I have separated H1 and unity feedback. Okay, now I will try to reduce. This is step number, this is just redrawing the diagram. Now I am going to step number 1. G2 H1, elimination of negative feedback I can do, G2 H1, okay. Now what I can write in the place of G2 and H1, G2 by 1 plus G2 H1, G2 by 1 plus G2 H1, okay. I am converting it into a single block and G1 is already there and the first summing point will be present, unity feedback will be present, output is Y, okay. One branch point, one summing point is completed. We have reduced using the elimination of feedback. The rule name is elimination of feedback. So negative sign, G1, and this is the direction. Okay. This is in step number 1, what I am doing. G2 and H1, elimination of negative feedback I am doing. I am writing a single block. Okay. Elimination of negative feedback. Rule name. Elimination of negative feedback. So in the online exam, nobody will ask you all the steps. We want only the final transfer function. So transfer function is nothing but output by input in Laplace transform. We have to find transfer function for the given diagram. Okay, find transfer function for the given diagram. Okay, so transfer function or system function, frequency response, all are same, which is output by input in Laplace transform. Output by input in Laplace transform. Okay, step 1 completed. In step 2, what I will do? In step 2, what I will do? Two blocks are in series. If two blocks are in series, we can multiply them. So G1, G2 divided by 1 plus G2, H1. I am converting to a single block. Okay, two blocks are in series. So this summing point will be present as it is. Unity feedback, I didn't reduce. I didn't apply the rule for unity feedback. So here it is negative. You can put minus sign inside the summing point or outside. Okay, but it should be visible. Now what I have done, combining blocks in series. The rule I followed here is combining blocks in series. Okay, we can multiply them. So G1 means G1 divided by 1. G1 means G1 divided by 1. So just I have multiplied them. Now I am going to step 3. Now I am going to step 3. In step 3 what I will do, it is again elimination of negative feedback. I have to draw a single block. I have to draw a single block. G by 1 plus GH I have to write. G by 1 plus GH I have to write. And the output is Y. Okay. So in the place of G, we have G1, G2 by 1 plus G2, H1. and H is one. Okay, here H is one. Unity feedback means gain equal to one. Okay, H value equal to one. So gain equal to one. Okay, so if I follow that G1 G2 divided by 1 plus G2 H1. This is G by 1 plus GH. Okay, G by 1 plus GH. So G is again G1 G2 by 1 plus G2 H1. And H value is 1 here. So now the final transfer function, if you simplify this, whatever present inside the block, if you make LCM and simplify, the final thing will be G1 G2 by 1 plus G2 H1 plus G1 G2. Okay, this is the final transfer function for the given question. Final transfer function for the given question. Simplify as much as possible. This is the next problem. You can see there are two blocks G1 and G2. There are two blocks G1 and G2. And if you see here, I will redraw the diagram first for better understanding. I will redraw the diagram. This is G1. Okay. Our question is find transfer function. So transfer function is C of S by R of S, output by input in Laplace domain. So G1 is present. After G1, I have a summing point. After summing point, I have G2. And then after G2, I have one more summing point. Okay. And input R of S. Output side, I have C of S. I'm just redrawing the diagram. Just for clarity, I am redrawing the diagram. You can see here, there is a signal coming at the first summing point, incoming signal at the second summing point. Okay, there is a signal, incoming signal with a plus sign at the first summing point, incoming signal at the second summing point, it is also plus. Okay, but if you see what is the starting point of both of them, this is the starting point of both the signals. So I will separate them and draw it. This is the first one. And again from the same point, there is a signal to the second summing point. Just I have separated the branches. Okay, this is just redrawing the diagram for better understanding. Starting point is same, which means this portion is common. Okay, so this portion is common. This part and this part is common for both the signals. So I am just drawing them separately. This is redraw of the diagram. Now I will go to step one. You can see two parallel paths here, gain equal to one. If no blocks are present, gain equal to one. So both are forward directions. So you can combine blocks in parallel. This is the rule I am using. If two blocks are in parallel, we have to add them. So here gain equal to 1. So I will put 1 plus G1 is the final thing. 1 plus G1. After that G2. After G2, I have one summing point. R of S is the input. And the final output is C of S. And this is forward direction. Only one branch is left out to the second summing point. Okay. So this is what I have done. I have added two blocks in parallel. Both are forward direction. They are in parallel paths. Both are plus sign. So plus G1 plus 1. Okay. If no blocks are there, gain equal to 1. This is step number 1. Now coming to step number 2, you can see two blocks are in series. Okay. Combining blocks in series. If series, then we can multiply them. So G2 into 1 plus G1. G2 into 1 plus G1. We are multiplying two blocks in series. Summing point as it is, R of S is the input and C of S is the output. We will have the unity feedback again here. This direction, positive sign. Okay. This is step number 2. I have just combined blocks in series. Now I will go to step number 3. In step number 3, you can see both are forward direction. So parallel paths. Here it is gain equal to 1. This is not feedback. This is forward direction. Okay. And H, you can consider H or G, anything. It is 1. Okay. If no blocks are present, signal flowing there is 1. Now both of them are in parallel paths. We have to add them. combining blocks in parallel. Combining blocks in parallel, we have to draw a single block. We have to draw a single block. So addition, it is 1 plus G2 into 1 plus G1. Okay. So overall input is R of S. Overall output is C of S. Now the transfer function, Laplace of output by Laplace of input, it is nothing but 1 plus G2 plus G1, G2. I have just multiplied entire thing. I have simplified. Whatever inside the block, I have simplified. 1 plus G2 plus G1, G2. Okay. This is the final transfer function for the given question. Final transfer function for the given question.